Actually, yeah, Quake Hammer could prove to be quite useful. Oh, yeah. No, that's not it. No, goddammit, I'm getting lost. Yeah, I'm gonna need bow for this one. Hey! This is gonna be a bitch and a half. Oh, man. Woo! Damn it! All right. That is bullshit. There you go, you fucking asshole. You asshole. Oh, is this the asshole? Yep. Oh boy. Do I have an idea? Dude, I am fucking so good at this. Oh, they're almost dead! Level up! Yeah, I'm gonna need some health. Wait a minute. I don't need this right now. Alrighty then. Plow on ahead here. Is it this one? Yeah. Oh, that's the shit right there, dude. Fuck. Oh. Raid of Dongs. Thanks a lot for joining me, Mega Man. And hey, Haxon, thanks for hosting me, man. I very much appreciate it.
I am very much honored. Fuck. I am very much honored and thankful to have this sort of audience to join me.
God damn it! I am just the fucking worst, dude. Welcome everybody to the stream. Glad to have you here. Oh my god! I can't fucking deal, dude! Alright, I'm gonna go from here. Just fuck it! Alright, here we go. In case you don't know, I'm gonna try to get this power block. Alright, I'm just gonna do Goombario. Cause fuck it! Yeah. Alright, oh dude, a couple people followed me. That's awesome. Let's see, who followed me? Grimora and Blaspo93 started following me. Don't use Paracarry? Yeah, I probably should have thought of that. Okay, let me see. I don't know where to go from here. Okay, so a lot of you are just joining me. So right now I'm at the part where all the Shy Guys are in town. And, I'm gonna go back to Bo. I just got out of the, what do you call it? The toy box level. And, I just don't know, fuck. I just don't know what to do with my life, honestly. Hey, Yazoo. How's it going? How you doing? Alright, so I'm gonna show you where I last was. Hey, Yazoo! Thank you for the follow. You're super cool. I do very much appreciate it. Thank you. So I'm a little lost. Alright, I'm gonna show you the last place I was. Alright, so... God damn it. So, the last place I was in the toy box level, which I believe is over here. Okay, so I beat all the people in the toy box level, but I don't know where to go from there. Like, I think this is the hideout here. And then you gotta go through the door, and then bam. So I got to here. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick. And the last thing I did was I got out of here. And no, I don't. Alright, I'm gonna fight. But I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm gonna do a quake hammer. Skiddly-doosh. Alright, smack the shit out of her. Bam. Okay. Did I get the train? Well, I got on the train. Wait, what did you mean? Like, did I get the train? I'm not quite sure what that means, actually. I got on the train recently. Damn it. I think maybe I have to go back to the port or something. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Besides just shooting dudes. Or whatever. So any thoughtful tips or anything would be greatly appreciated, because I just have no fucking... The toy train? No! I haven't gotten the toy train yet. I think that's like my objective right now, because there's no train here. Alright, fuck this. I'm gonna go back to the port. I didn't know I was supposed to get the toy train. So, I'm just gonna go to the port and see if there's anything going on. Let's see. There's a whole lot of nothing going on right now. So, fuck! I don't know what to do! Are you serious? God damn it. Alright, I'm lost, dude. I'm lost. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Sailor's lunch. Okay. Whatever. Does somebody here know how to get the toy train? Welcome to Club 64. Nice. Nah, dude, haven't seen any. No shy guy policy. Thought you got the toy train from the toy box. Do I have to go back into the thing? I don't know how to get the toy train, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm letting everybody down. Cause I don't know what I'm doing, dude. I'm just walking around. All right, I'm gonna walk in there again. Cause I think I missed something. I don't know, dude. Okay, let me ask him. Let me just ask around. Oh!